Watch! Our truck's loaded up! Let's go!
The guy set off an alarm breaking in to get the guns. If you hurry to catch up with us, you better cover my ass.
Let's go, it'll be fine.
Now, you see, honey, if they find out it was me that stole this stuff, there'll be a retribution which I would very much like to avoid.
Come on, you have a conduit on your side. They're hosed. We'll get these guns to your men, and they'll use them to find Grants. We're good.
They're stealing our guns!
Patch!
Stay close, I got it.
Shoot the conduit! Shoot the conduit!
We should hide, just for a bit. Give me a chance to recharge.
Right. Well, I know just the spot.
I think we're clear. Let's roll. He keeps me grounded and low profile.
Well, end of the line. We'll unload here.
It's fine by me.
Come on. We made a hell of a team out there on the streets. That's what we be like in the sack.
Get you boys armed and out looking for Brent, or I'll lay a hole in your sack.
I already have some guys asking around for your brother. I'll send you their position. They might earn something right now.
You go from creep to okay in just a sentence. How do you do that?
Well, born and raised in Texas.